The fungible to non-fungible definitely makes a difference. The thing that fascinates me the most about crypto is the fact that it's programmable. I mean, that's really, and that's at the end of the day, that's what we're all talking about. So you have fungible that's programmable, you have non-fungible that's programmable. So you're talking about programmable money. That's why JPM Coin, JP Morgan's coin, is really interesting for them, is, you know, they can, you know, do cross-border payments and reconcile within their own groups with their own stable currency. When you think about an NFT or a non-fungible, is you are programming at the product level, which has never been done before. You know, when you talk about analog and digital, I like to disagree with the fact that we live in a digital world. Honestly, what I like to say is that we just consume things on digital devices.